Hello guys and welcome, my name is Aaron Cooper. Welcome back to another brand new video here today upon my channel, guys. Today, my friends, I thought to myself, do you know what? I've got two variants of the MG81. On my previous video that I'm pretty sure you guys have seen upon my channel is with the MG81 Big Irish. So today I want to use another variant that I did get, which is called the Dark Lord. And trust me, you're probably thinking the Dark Lord, it sounds like a pretty cool name. Sounds like something that, you know, that's going to be like absolutely incredible. But in my eyes, this the look of the weapon looks pretty sweet. And with the name itself, it just kind of reminds me of something that you hear in Harry Potter. But it looks good, guys. Literally, this variant looks pretty, pretty sweet. It is obviously an epic variant. I haven't got no heroic variants of the new weapons currently at the moment, but look at it. It does look pretty sweet. But as you guys saw in the Big Irish gameplay, this weapon is a monster to use, literally. It's so good. I've heard that like Sledgehammer Games might be nerfing this weapon soon, so this is why I wanted to try and get this gameplay out there as soon as possible to try and get you guys a recording with it. Because this gun is unreal right now. It is so sweet. Oh, damn it, damn it. And obviously I'm rolling with the mounting division as well, so it keeps my movements and stuff hidden. So basically I got dead silence on, in case you guys are familiar with that term. Damn it, my team member got in front of my line of light fire, but never mind. We try getting him. But the one thing I do like with this weapon though, it's basically got an integrated scope, because I find that with that scope alone on its weapon, it's its own like default scope that comes with the weapon itself. So you feel like you don't even need to put a scope on this weapon at all. Which I find that really, really does help, because then you can use your slots for other things. Come on, come on. Yo! I thought they were still spawning in that corner then, my bad. Come on, where is he? I need to find some enemies. Okay, these enemies are like, no, Aaron, you're just gonna die. But let me know down below in the comment section, do you have this variant of the MG81? Come on, I need to get my contract kills. Need to get 50 to unlock a rare supply drop from it. Because I do this every day. Like, when I play COD World War 2, I always do my contracts. Like, I'll get them done, and then I'll do, like, you know, play a couple of hours to try and get some recordings on it. Obviously, if it's like a day off work or something, or if I woke up extra early just to do it. And then I'll go to work after a load of my video. And then when I get home, I do it again. It's just what I do. It's like a daily thing now. It's like when you guys wake up in the morning, you have, like, your breakfast and a cup of tea or something. It's kind of what I do. Like, I get myself all in the zone. I get my supply drops. And then I just stack them and stack them and save them and save them. Just for you guys at home for like a later video. That's what I love doing. That's why I like supply drops so much. Like, I know a lot of people hate supply drops in Call of Duty and stuff, but I enjoy them. Like, I really like them. Got the one kill, unfortunately. Sometimes there's been times when I've had like two or three kills. There's once I've had four kills using that. But there's some gameplays I've seen like on the internet where people got insane amounts, but my own team member's like destroying me at the moment. I don't know why he even did that. Unless he thought I was an enemy and decided to shoot me for the sake of it. Double kill right now. Damn it. So right there, one of my contracts I need to do for the, like, a weekly contract, I need to get like multi-kills. So if you get like double kills or anything like that, it goes towards it. Which I don't mind, because it equals another rare supply drop. Ooh. One Aaron. Nice. Down here. Nice. Woo-hoo-hoo! Come on, Aaron. Damn it. We're locking him off there. I was going to try and lock him in the spawn, but I tried my best, you boys. I did try my best. Look at my beautiful gun. Looks beautiful. Oh, we've got paratroopers. Let's get these bad boys in the game. Oh, he's not going to come challenge me, is he? Come on, come on, challenge me. Don't think he's coming, don't think he's coming. I tried to shoot that, it just wasn't happening. I find that sometimes. I get like close combat engagements with an enemy, and I'll shoot or I'll press like the melee button and it just won't do it. I think it like might be some animation issue or something like that within the game. As many times it's done that. It's not just this Call of Duty game that does it as well. I find that it happens in Modern Warfare Remastered and in Infinite Warfare sometimes. But games like Black Ops 3 and stuff, I find that it's like, it's on point. Everything's on point. Care package, my chucks out there. So if I don't get to it, then my team members will, hopefully. Push up, push up, push up. I want to roll right now. Don't want the flamethrower. Carpet bomb. No, 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 no. Don't steal that. Don't steal that. That's a carpet bomb and I need that. Wait. This is mine. It's a good job I managed to get it in time as well. Listen, my own team member tried to screw me over just to get my care package. That's what I call very salty players. But at least he's been kicked for it. That's one thing I do like. Bombarding their spawn, that's what it's all about. But there we go guys, 29-7. I think I did pretty okay with this one. See, he says, I don't think I did it as good as I did with the big Irish like there into the weapon, but it's been fun, it's been fun. But let me know your thoughts and opinions on what you think of the Dark Lord MG81 Epic variant. If you ever do get the heroic variant at some point in the near future, then of course I will showcase it as a video. If you did enjoy the video, then give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. Leave some comments down below in the comment section. Let me know if you have the weapon or not. And as it is, let me know as well if you would like to see any other like weapons implemented into the game at some point in the near future. Like, what other weapons would you like to see next? Would you like to see a sniper, a new LMG, a new pistol or something? Let me know, guys. I'd love to have this sort of discussion with you all in the comment section. If you are new to the channel, make sure you hit the post notification icon. It'll notify you when I upload any new content in the nearby future. Have a great day, and I'll see you again next time.